Kurtis with Thunderbeast, got the new 22 takedown here. Disassembly is real easy. It ships with a nice little tool. Take the extended end off. Baffle stack slides out real nice and easy. First two baffles are numbered, the rest have an alignment notch on them. So when you put it back together, you have a good visual on whether the baffles are correct going back into the tube. Reassembly, just slide the tube back over. Screw the exit in back on. You're ready to go shoot. 22 takedown, come check us out.